Yo, yo, check it out, check it out. Welcome to Built From Skratch on Mix. I'm your host, DJ Romeo, here in San Francisco, California, Palace of Fine Arts, with the one and only...
We are Wong Fu Productions, and basically we started just making videos online just for fun when we were in school. This was back before, not like, you know, YouTube existed.
Hello, my name is Philip Wong. How are you doing today? Maybe we can talk for a little while, and then we can go get some 49-cent cheeseburger at McDonald's. Baby!
And just pretty soon our videos just kept getting passed around all around the country, all around the world, and now we have millions of people that watch our work.
What was the videos of?
It was just, it's embarrassing, but it really was just like lip-sync videos just for fun that we were doing with friends, but now we've gotten like a little...
You know we're gonna air these videos, right?
They're actually, I mean, as I say, they're online, you can probably find them, but now we kind of like try to grow up a little bit, and now we're working with, you know, bigger artists, feature films, working with people like FM. We went from doing lip sync videos to actual videos of actual artists. So we're not trying to mimic other people anymore.
So ISA, what does that stand for?
ISA stands for International Secret Agents. We bring out hundreds of people to these shows, and we're thinking, man, there's all these people that are there. Wouldn't it be great if we could bring some music artists, you know, to perform for them? And at the time, we were working very closely with Far East Movement, and we love their music. They're such hardworking and amazing guys. And so we thought, hey, we should bring them out to one of our events.
Right.
And then when we told them that, they're like, dude, let's take it to the next level, because they have all these artist relations and friends. So basically, just from a very, very organic way, we just built the first concert, and in like 3 weeks of promotion, we sold out, you know, over 1,200 seats in LA.
Wow.
And that's just a testament to how much support there is out there and the desire for people to see Asian Americans in media.
So this is your second show right now.
This is the second one.
And the line is really around the corner on both sides. You guys killed it. I mean, how did you guys promote this show?
I mean, everything's online nowadays, and so people saw that we had this event in LA. Our fans, all of our fans were saying, hey, when are we gonna, we wanna see it up here in the Bay Area. People are already saying that they wanna see it in New York and Vancouver, all over the place, but we're like, okay, let's start with San Francisco. We know that we got love here. And so we started, as soon as the first one ended in September, the first concert, we said, well, let's start playing the one in San Francisco. It really was just our fans supporting us, hearing the word that we're coming up, and now we sold out, you know, like a week before we got over 900 kids or something like that.
What city's next?
We also, you know, we wanna take it to New York. We know we got a lot of fans there, and who knows, sky's the limits from there, but no.
Anything you guys want to say before we get out of here?
We're just, you know, with FM and us, with our combined fan base, we find it, you know, it's an opportunity to share our reach with other artists and to really highlight people that are talented and to kind of bring a spotlight to these talented artists.
With these, you know, successful shows, a lot of people want to work with you guys. How can everybody get a hold of you?
Well, we have a website. It's called www.wongfuproductions.com. That's W-O-N-G-F-U Productions.
Did you guys get that?
We can cut that out. Like Kung Fu, but Wong Fu. I should have said that.
Hey, check it out while I hang with Wong Fu Productions. I'm in the show, right?
Yeah, you are in the show.
You are in the show.
Oh my God.
You're on the poster.
Everyone there is going to need to get your signature.
Hey, that's crazy. Hey, this show is going to be crazy, man. Make sure you check out their contact info, yes. Website. Mm-hmm. MySpace, Twitter,
Facebook,
all that stuff.
Twitter, we're all in there. Yeah.
We'll take a quick break. Don't go nowhere. It's Built From Skratch on this.